In this video, we will delve into the philosophical musings of Immanuel Kant. Kant, a German philosopher of great renown, is often considered one of the most influential figures in the history of Western thought. At the core of Kant's philosophy is the belief that the true nature of reality is beyond our understanding. We can never truly grasp the world as it is in itself, but can only perceive it through the filters of our own minds. One of the fundamental concepts of Kant's philosophy is the categories of understanding. These are the ways in which our minds organize and make sense of the world around us. According to Kant, there are a fixed number of these categories, and they are innate to the human mind. Another important concept in Kant's philosophy is the thing in itself. This is the true nature of reality, which remains unknowable to us. Kant posits that the thing in itself is the source of the appearance we perceive the world, but we can never truly comprehend it. Kant's philosophy also has important implications for morality. In his celebrated work, The Critique of Practical Reason, Kant argues that the moral law is not determined by external factors, but rather is a product of our own reason. This means that the moral law is universal and applies to all people, regardless of their individual circumstances. Kant's moral philosophy is often seen as a response to the moral relativism of his contemporary, David Hume. Hume argued that moral judgments are based on feelings and emotions, rather than reason. Kant, on the other hand, believed that moral judgments are based on a universal moral law that is determined by reason. In addition to his contributions to moral philosophy, Kant is also known for his work in metaphysics and epistemology. In his Critique of Pure Reason, Kant argues that the human mind imposes a priori categories on the world in order to make sense of it. This means that the way we perceive the world is not a reflection of the world itself, but is instead a product of our own mental structures. Kant's philosophy also has important implications for the philosophy of religion. In his Critique of Practical Reason, Kant argues that religious beliefs are based on practical reason rather than theoretical reason. This means that religious beliefs are not based on empirical evidence or logical arguments, but on the desire to have certain moral and ethical principles. In conclusion, Kant's philosophy is a rich and complex system of thought that continues to influence philosophers and thinkers today. While it may be challenging to fully comprehend it, it is well worth the effort for anyone interested in the nature of reality and our place within it.